farm, his name just happens to be Johnson, but he worked at the Johnson farm. Tell him what you did, Walt.
I shoveled chicken manure. All day.
Right there in that building. Oh yeah, once again, let's say a big thank you to John Johansson for helping us out.
The biggest sax in the business.
Biggest sax ever.